church and stare at the Bible and shit. Shorty say I'm the worst, cause I do my dirt, and I don't be hiding this shit. Bitch, I'm a savage, I spit at you bastards, I wonder what you gonna do to me, oh. I need to hear some more rapping, I'm just not impressed by your cash and your jewelry, oh. All you my soldiers, and I'm a lieutenant, goddamn it, you should be saluting me, oh. I hope you know I ain't going nowhere, all you rappers just...
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Clutch. We back out with another video, man. Today I got y'all with this godlike fucking jump shot for glass cleaners. Basically, any build that's not really meant to shoot, this jump shot is for you. Now listen, I know there's 1 month left of the game, but guess what? I don't give a fuck, man. This jump shot is still godlike. There's still a month left. Your jump shot's gonna be going broke, trust me. You're gonna need a jump shot. It's not like you're not gonna be playing the game for a month if you're into 2K and you're grinding this shit. Trust me, man. Now let me throw something else out there. This is Lockdown TMB's jump shot. Also, Nadex uses this jump shot on his glass cleaner. I'm hooking you guys up. If you guys thought, oh, it's just some other jump shot, Nadex uses it, this is Locke's TMB jump shot. I'm about to put y'all on this greatness. If you guys like this jump shot, man, make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. You guys know the fucking vibes. You can see right here, I have the jump shot named Locke's TMB. I told y'all, it's his jump shot. Even Nate uses it on his glass. But here y'all go, man. The base, jump shot 24, upper release 1, Manu Ginobili, upper release 2, Damian Lillard. Here you go with the blending, man. You gotta have 100% release speed. And for the blending, 70% Manu Ginobili and 30% Damian Lillard. You guys can see for yourself. Doesn't this look like Nate's jump shot he uses? Come on now. I'm telling you, this shit is straight fire. It's straight greens. Hope you guys enjoy this video, man. Let me know what you guys thought about this jump shot in the comments. And I'm out, man.